Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning Bluetooth on and off on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can easily turn Bluetooth on or off by going down to the bottom right toolbar. Click where it shows your Wi-Fi and volume. In the pop-up, you will see Bluetooth. Click the icon to turn it on and off. When it's blue, it means it's turned on. You can also do this by going into the settings. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select Bluetooth and devices from the left sidebar. Here you can enable or disable the toggle for Bluetooth. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.